talking about static rotations, which is basically spinning around a static pole and making it look like you're on spin pole. So we're just going to do a basic static rotation from up the pole. These are lots of fun, and there are two things that are key to perfecting this move. One is the rotation of your hand. The more you wrap your hand around towards the direction that you're going, the easier the spin will be. And then the other thing is taking your head and your body parts around in the direction that you're going. So you can even practice that down here, just the hand position. You're going to take the hand around and you're going to basically pull yourself around. So you'll notice my bottom hand is moving as well as the top hand. So as I get all the way around to where this first hand is more straight, this bottom hand is going to come in that same direction. Top hand goes around, bottom hand goes around. Top hand goes around, bottom hand goes around. So we're starting from kind of a sit, but we need our hips back away from the pole. This is going to help us get the weight going around the pole, which will help you with your spin. So you're going to sort of start in this type of position. The same leg that's hooked, that forearm is going to be on the pole, other hand's going to be high. This hand is going to be wrapped as far around the pole as you are comfortable going. And then this back leg is going to be out to the side in the same direction as the hooked knee. Top hand is getting wrapped. Bottom leg is going down. You're going to look at that toe. From here, you're going to just take that leg around and you're going to lean your head to the side. So as you're going, the leg is going to the right, the head is dropping to the left, unless you're going the other way, then you switch it. And you're taking this hand around and you're pulling yourself into that little spin. Unfortunately, there's no real way to work on this at the base of the pole. So you do have to go up a little bit. And again, we're going to sit the hips back away from the pole and take one leg in front of the pole like a fireman. Other leg is going to angle and you're going to look at that toe. So same leg that's hooked, you're going to have your forearm on. Other hand is going across. You're going to look at that toe and take it all the way around. As you get comfortable, you can take it higher and higher, and that's when the bottom hand will come into play to keep you spinning around. So here we go. Whee!